Hey guys, it's Double J. Welcome back to more Sonic Adventure DX. In this episode, we are going to start the next mission of Lost World. Skip the interaction! Hope you want to be kind there for a sec. Anyway, so for the first part, Knuckles will have to find now. The same nation should all find their piece of the Master Emerald, like so. Let's see, where are they? Hang on, buddy. Where are they? One ring. The amount of one. Unintentional Paper Mario reference. Really? Anyway. This room is the dead end, so don't try it. Where is that emerald piece? Maybe somewhere. Come up here. Ah, there we are. Now we're in business. Way up here. And 10. Not bad. Up here. Oh, is it a robot? It's a robot. Yes, it is. Anyway, let's go over here. Knuckles, turn around. Alright, get in the thing. Come on. Can I see where I'm going? Thank you. Anyway, let me see. The switch. I just didn't have to. Let me see. Now, the rest of this, most of this is gonna be a cut to a commentary in a little while because we're gonna be transferred back to that certain location. So I'm just gonna cut the commentary for a little bit as we get the last emerald piece, which is right now. So what's our grab? I'll be back in a bit. Alright, be back in a little bit!
Good enough! Where am I? This is very strange.
I beg of you, hear me now. My father is coming here soon, and I fear what may happen. You must take everyone away from here. Oh, please! So, are you saying you can't leave this place? I understand. Let me talk to my father again. There must be a better way to do this. I won't let you down. I must do something quickly.
Back in front of the altar. This is beginning to blow my mind. Wait a minute, I remember. The broken pieces of the Master Emerald. I have to restore them to where they belong.
Thank you.
It's still incomplete. I need to find the remaining pieces, wherever they are. Hey! Look! It's Eggman's Flying Fortress! That's where the rest of the pieces must be! But I don't know where that ship is. Hey, isn't that one of Eggman's robots? I know. I'll follow it back to Eggman's base. Here I come, Eggman!
Now we must follow it back to Eggman's base. Now you're probably wondering, where is Eggman's base? Well, if you recall from the story of Amy, we had to take that card into the forest where we went to Lost World. Yep, it's back there. Back there, it's near that. It's easy up there if you just get that all the way over. But first,
no trains are currently in service.
Okay, whatever. Go this way. Like, get in the thing. Knuckles, get in the thing. Pardon for talking like that. I thought there was an audio lag. Anyway, now that is all said, let's get back to business, shall we? So yeah. The reveal of LP number one of the collab, I will be willing to expose as soon as we get it up. As soon as we get it right. The reason why we haven't been updating it yet is because we're having trouble getting it right. But we'll explain it as they come. Don't worry, it will. Village War Gamers, me and my rivals, John1597 and Rooster, no, that's not a real channel. Would be kinda cool though, anyway.
Now you've got fighting gloves.
Is.
To store up power, hold
I just call him
that.
His, actually, his name's actually
now
Drew,
you
but I just like
the maximum
Drew, but,
knuckles
yeah,
attack.
You know what I mean. His name's Drew, I call him Drew. And Drew, Drew. Yeah, anyway, that's what, have you heard the control? You have to hold the B button down and then like go near an enemy and you can do the maximum heat attack. Anyway. In that tree stump, there's a emblem, but I'm not gonna get it quite yet. We're not gonna go for extra emblems. Anyway. So, for cutscene.
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call. I sense the Master Emerald. It can't be far from here.
Alright, I think that'll be enough for this episode. So, next time on Sonic Adventure DX, we will be going to the Sky Deck. That said, I will be seeing you guys then! I just want to pay more reference!